Hey guys, welcome back to Qualpa. Today we're gonna be playing Bloxburg, something new that we haven't done. We might do a little short video so you guys can just watch it randomly. So yeah. So today we have here my cousins and my brother's the baby.
Hey, get over here.
Yeah, Mr. X and Dada Fundy is my cousins. And I'm like noob to my brother. So yeah. Today we're gonna be playing Bloxburg. Hope you guys enjoy. Like, press the like button and subscribe, please. Hit the notification bell and always be happy.
And your mom's
girl. What the? My snore just woke me up. What the flip? Okay. Oh. Better make my bed.
What are you doing?
Making my bed like a normal human being. Okay. Let's not wake up the kids yet. I have to get breakfast ready. Let me just take some cold pancakes out. Got no cold pancakes. Okay, go get your children up.
Okay. I'll go get
up
my children.
Okay.
Wakey.
Oh, father.
Oh my gosh. This is so chaotic in the morning.
Make it. I don't want this messiness. Look how disgusting.
You
don't have to sleep.
Okay,
lead me out of the room.
Go get your baby up, bruh. Go get your baby.
Can I get him up?
Yeah, you can get him up. You can get him up.
Wake up, Smelly.
Oh my gosh. Guys, take a shower. You guys like stink really bad. I can like smell
bad.
It.
Someone, give me a bath.
Somebody open this door for me.
You turn on the lights, I can't see.
Yeah, 1 second. I just made us some pancakes, y'all.
Okay, but where's the bathroom?
Alright, everybody, before we eat, come on. Here's the bathroom. Get in.
I'm gonna need a table.
Get in the bathroom.
Hey, you're so
weird. Just to stop the video right here, just say this build was made by me, my cousin named Holden, and my other cousin named Everly. So yep. Childlike-y. Okay.
But this is my house.
It's his house though, like it's on his
get
property.
Out of the bathtub, stupid.
Abby, that is not how we use our language here. As you can see, we like Sonic, and that is like his drawing. He loves Sonic. Okay, guys, no one eat all the pancakes. Okay. Did you get some pancakes? Okay.
Yes. I'm eating it because of the whole.
Okay, y'all, I got a banana for her.
I can't believe.
Here is your energy drink. For work or something.
I
we're so unhealthy that I'll let you guys have Bloxy Cola.
No, you will not.
Well, because I'm a healthy kid. I'm a pretty healthy kid.
Okay.
Who wants to go
I'm coming
swimming?
With you with baby bit. Hey, we are not ready to go swimming. I still need to eat my food. My food is just good. Throw them floor.
I was gonna eat those later.
Who threw them on the floor? Was it me? Okay, y'all, who wants to go outside and go swimming? Oh, I just realized it's a rainy day. Yo, no one's going outside. Well, I'm not.
Can I swim in the rain?
Yeah.
Sure.
Can you get me in my swimsuit?
No.
Yep, come on. Place his swimsuit on bed. There you go.
Thanks.
Could you get me my swimsuit?
Thanks, Father.
Okay, you can swim in that outfit.
Okay. Thank you.
You know what I think you can see
we have some cursed doors.
Look, watch this trick that I can do.
Whee!
Magic.
Get back in here.
Bro, no! Get out! Get back in here! Oh, the baby's drowning. Baby drowning.
I'm good now. This is.
We have dolphins. Okay, remember, kids never do this at home, and if anything bad happens, so blame it on me because I said never to do this at home.
Nay, nay.
Hey guys, I'll be chilling.
I'm closing the door behind you.
I'm
guys,
chilling.
Bring all these
plates
away.
I'm not gonna drown. I'm not gonna drown because I'd be chilling.
Come on.
We're going back inside.
Yes.
It's way too rainy. How about we just have a day where I make you some hot cocoa?
Hot cocoa.
Can you change me into my mom? You ain't
Place this glove on bed. Let me turn on a movie for y'all. What? Okay, guys. I would turn on. What do you think? I'm gonna make some hot cocoa.
Let me in.
Ha ka ka.
Thank you.
Ha ka ka.
He's opening it. Here you go.
There's a little itch on my screen.
Oh.
Get up, Hill. Get on top of Hill.
Some hot cocoa.
Coco, loco.
He does my coco, loco.
Hey, guys, I got my tape.
Can I, guys?
Where's Teddy?
Sit down, baby. On the floor. Where else are you, fat bug?
Oh my gosh, guys. We do not use that language.
It's killing me. It's going through me.
Jeez. Guys, I just realized we had a dishwasher. Why aren't we just throwing a plate our way?
Why does he get that?
That is not yours! You can't have it! Yeet. Wait, did it just say heat up baby? Okay, let's go heat up the baby.
There's a smile on my hot cocoa.
Guys, look. That's so cute. Look, I can carry a baby with hot cocoa. Now it looks like I'm carrying two hot cocos. Here, can you please put
this on? Look at me!
Why does it have a smile on it?
Let me take a little sip. Hold on, I have to wait for my mother so we can have our cheers. Cheers to the
party. Here is some fruit.
Yes. Okay, y'all. Let's drink our drinks.
Okay.
Listen up, everyone.
Power goes off. Wait, 1 second. Power goes off.
It won't let me eat it.
What just happened?
Anyway, listen up, everyone. I have a...
No, the power just went off!
I want to show her.
It won't let me eat.
Who kicked me out of the house?
The only one who can.
Why would you do
Guys,
that?
Guys, the power turned off.
I can't keep talking.
Hey, easy.
I really wanted to turn it off on my show.
It won't let me eat it.
I'm blind. Mother.
Shut up.
My eyes.
No, the power went off, girl. I'm sorry. I didn't put a flash warning.
I will go pay the bills right now.
What about my hot chocolate? It's going to get cold chocolate.
Let me just open this door. Maybe you have some flashlights in here. The power's off.
Hey, Bob, you're Karen.
No. Guys, it's about to be bedtime. God. Yeah, it's about to be bedtime.
We haven't even had lunch yet.
And dinner.
Shut up! Watch I'm trying to like that. Okay, who wants some mini horn gogs? Horn gogs.
Who stole my hot chocolate?
Not me.
Bring that.
Judah,
it's time for your nap. Go to sleep. It's time for your nap.
So I get one nap, I get two naps in the day, like in the middle of the day, and then at the last part
That's
of the day.
That's
it, sleep.
Okay.
I'm so bougie.
That's my room.
someone. Sweet.
Mom.
Yeah.
Can I put them on my show?
No.
Yeah, sure, I don't care.
Okay, come here.
I'm gonna just pick some flowers.
Where'd you go?
I'm trying to take some flowers.
Can you please stop being so bossy? I know what. You also have to go to bed. You're just a toddler.
Yeah, I'm 5. I'm growing up.
Go to bed.
You are 4 years old.
I'm only like 3 years old.
No, you are 1 year old.
I'm 1 year old.
Bro, how are these corn dogs not ready?
It's bedtime.
Yeah, I think you need a nap time, Abby. I'm sorry.
But I really want. Can I perform my show first?
Oh, I guess
so. Go to bed.
How are these horn dogs so done?
Can I perform my show?
Yeah, you can. But I'll be right back. I need to go hit up the grocery store.
Okay.
I'm getting away from this crazy family.
Okay. This is based off of my favorite show, Barbie Life in the
Dream House.
Alright.
God, no copyright.
Hey.
This hotel.
Go to bed. Now.
Okay.
Go to bed.
Can you turn out my,
Why is there a dirty dish I can just float on?
Thank you.
Oh, it's too tiny.
You're old enough.
Time to rob this hotel. Wait, where's your power? Had the doors open. What are they gonna say about that? I could live here for a million days. Let's go check that kitchen. Oh, just before I go check the kitchen, guys. Yes, this build was made by me and my cousin Everly. Mostly by her, though. I built a little bit, but I'm still kind of bougie.
I have an idea.
No.
Hey, you! Hey, get up. Father left? You know that means you're going to escape the house. Get up. You're gonna escape the house and they'll never know. Come on.
Go.
All this
food. Everybody
over here.
Okay, we're gonna take all this food.
Open the door.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
This way. I see that giant building. Let's go to it.
Abby.
Hey,
guys, we're gonna have a feast for dinner. Definitely did not steal this. Guys, don't do this. We're alive.
She said, ABC for
Emma! Everly, after dinner, let's quickly go to the pizza shop and escape. After this, let's escape.
Okay, guys, here's all your food. Ew, why is he in a row?
These hot dogs are in a row. These hot dogs are mine. These hot dogs are mine.
Why is she in her house?
I'm taking these hot dogs with me.
Get it out, Abby. Kick her out. Kick her booty.
Kick her out.
Where are you going?
These hot dogs are mine. You will never stop me.
Okay, y'all.
You'll never stop me.
Time for bed.
Wait, let me eat my salad.
No, that's my salad.
Okay, guys, it's time for bed. No, look, we have to right here. I mean, never mind, cut that out. Okay, y'all, it's all time for bed. Come on, let's go to bed.
I didn't get to finish my salad.
Time for bed. Good night. You're right here. here. Thank you for watching. We might have a part two of this. Definitely a part two, though. Well, Judah's kind of stuck in the crib, so let's just...
Wait,
he's not even stuck in the crib.
I'm not stuck in the crib. I'm stuck in the clothespin.
What? He's right.
How am I stuck in there? I literally wasn't
in there. He's stuck in there somewhere, but thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed my cousins. We might have more. Thank you guys for watching. We'll try to post more. Thank you so much. Please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for more. And always have a smile on your face because you're always beautiful. Don't kick me out, boy. Bye. Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Everybody say bye.
Stuck forever.
Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Everybody say bye. You say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. I mean, bye, everyone. Bye.